This is a thing that's happened to me. I'll share, because I feel like right. amongst friends. I went to the doctor, had terrible, like a sort of a, it was almost like welts in a sort of a...
Did you say welts?
Welts.
Welts.
It was a red...
No, welts with a T, not with a K.
I thought you said welts.
There was some Cockneys. There was a... Yeah, welts. Oh, I was bothered by Cockneys. All the time, our chimney sweeps around, you know, feed the birds. So went to the doctor welts. And I thought, I've got some sort of... Went into the doctor, he went, pants are too tight. So
he said, pants are too tight. He had his face on, that was just what?
So you were kidding yourself that you were a medium and in fact you were an extra, extra large. I've done it, I've been there. And you do get welts, you get awful webbing marks, you get
webbing?
Yeah, well, the web, you know, the webbing of the...
You need to just loosen that banana hammock and lick
it. I got the lot, I went for the larger pant, and since, trouble-free.
It's been simple, yep, I know.